Hi there. So this is Johan Falk with another hack for Paperize, this tool for creating game components, cards, and other things. I'm going to show you a way to merge data from several sheets into one sheet. And why do you want to do this? Well, let me show you an example. This wasn't really planned, but let's look at it anyway. This is an adventure game I'm building. I have cards. In this game, a lot of cards. This is adventure cards, like here. You can see I have both English and Swedish versions, but that's not relevant right now. I have item cards, I have special cards, I have magic items, and I have more. And I want all of these cards to fit into the same template here in Paperize. I started out with having separate templates for or separate components for each sheet here, each type of card, but I realized pretty quickly that I want all the cards to have the same basic layout, like this, I guess. Sometime we'll get some. Yeah, all right, so we have the same layout, independent of whether this is an adventure card or it's a magic ability or it's an item or whatever. And this means that I want all of these cards into one single sheet to have Paperize to read from. And I'm going to show you how to do that. Let's go back to Paperize merges here. So let's have a look at this spreadsheet. I have here three example sheets, one with items, one with magic items, and one with spells. And you might have different kind of formulas, different data for all of these different kinds of cards. Like here, the items might have a price, which is a rounded value of some exact cost you have calculated in some different exotic way or something. While the spells have some other type of information that you don't want to store in the sheets for items. Here, in the All Cards thing, I create a new tab, call it All Cards, so you can call it whatever you want. And I create a new function here you can call called Merge. Oops. So I say Merge, parenthesis, and then I say take all of this, merge with all of this, and all of this. Okay, almost, I did it wrong. So take all of this, comma, sorry, and then all of this, comma, and then all of this, end parenthesis. This will now read the content of these columns, check which headers exist in all the selected tables, and only add those to this All Cards sheet. So here I have title, description, image, category, icon 1, and icon 2, which is are the things represented on all of these three sheets here. And I could add something. Let's see here if I have flavor texts on this one and this one, but not on spells. But if I change this one to flavor text, it now exists on all three here, and it should be picked up by this merge function here. All right, so how does this work? I should put it in a repository somewhere so you can find the code. I'm going to do that and add a link, don't you worry. It uses some JavaScript, of course. In the background, the function merge does some things here and returns it. So it reads stuff, checks whether if all headers are present, and then outputs the stuff and puts it back to you in some 40 lines of code. Okay, so I hope that might be useful to you, and we'll see you some other time. Goodbye.